Dear students, welcome back. I am here with the next illustration on accounting for royalties, illustration number 14. On 1-1-2015, Obulapuram Mines Limited leased out a mine for a minimum rent of rupees 30,000 for the first year, rupees 50,000 for the second year, and thereafter rupees 80,000 per annum, merging into a royalty of rupees 4 per ton with the power to recoup short working over a period of 2 years after the year in which short working arise. So the productions were as under. In the year 2015, 3,000 tons. In the year 2016, 11,000 tons. In the year 2017, 15,000 tons. There was a 3 months strike during the year 2017. Then in the year 2018, 22,000 tons were the production. So, the lease provided that in the event of strike, the minimum rent should be reduced proportionately. Prepare royalty account, landlord account, minimum rent account, short working account in the books of Obulapuram Mines Limited. See, this is the simple problem. So, that is Obulapuram Mines Limited. They've leased out a land that is for the minimum rent. First year 30,000, second year 50,000, and third year onwards 80,000 rupees. And royalty, payable rate of royalty is 4 rupees per ton produced. And if there is any short working, they have given a period of 2 years to recover any shortage as such. So now, production also they have given. So in the year 2017, there was a strike. So, in such a case, the proportionate reduction in the minimum rent. That means, I've already explained in the previous problem also. So, third year onwards, minimum rent how much? 80,000. So, 80,000 is for 12 months, correct? So, 80,000 divided by 12 months into how many months strike? So, remove 3 months from the 12 months. Only 9 months we were productive, so into 9 months. So 80,000 divided by 12 months into 9 months, so you are going to get a reduced value, that is proportionate reduction in the minimum rent. So that will be 60,000 rupees will be the minimum rent in the year 2017. Clear? So with the given information, we are supposed to prepare all necessary ledgers, accounts. So as in the problem, they've asked us to prepare a royalty account, a landlord account, minimum rent account, and short working account. So let us open analytical table. Let us open analytical table with the 10 columns, that is year, output, royalty rate, royalty payable, minimum rent, short working, surplus, short working recovered, short working not recovered, and amount payable. So these are the 10 columns as which we are supposed to prepare while preparing analytical table. So let us move towards the solution part. 2015. So there was an output 3,000 tons. So 3,000 at the rate of royalty 4 rupees. 12,000 rupees is a royalty payable, but minimum rent was 30,000 rupees. So there was a short working. So how much short working is 30,000 minus 12,000? So short working is 18,000 rupees. Surplus nil, short working recovered nil, short working not recovered nil. Amount payable 30,000 rupees. In the year 2016, 11,000 was the output. Royalty rate was 4 rupees and royalty payable was 44,000 rupees. So 11,000 into 4, 44,000 rupees. Minimum rent for the second year was 50,000 rupees. Minimum rent for the second year was 50,000, but we could able to generate amount through royalty only 44,000. Second year also shortage is there. So short working column, how much? 6,000 rupees. Surplus nil, short working recovered nil, not recovered also nil. So amount payable column is 50,000 rupees. Next, in the year 2017, 15,000 tons has been produced. at the royalty rate of 4 rupees, so 60,000, so a royalty payable will become 60,000. So that is 15,000 into 4 is 60,000, so which is exactly equals to the minimum rent of the third year. So why third year minimum rent we have taken 60,000 rupees, even though in the problem he said 80,000 rupees from the third year onwards? A simple thing, because that year, that is third year, there was a strike of 3 months. So when there is a strike, so proportionate reduction in the problem only said there must be a proportion deduction. So proportional deduction, I have said the calculation, 80,000 for 12 months. So 80,000 divided by 12 into how many months we were productive? 9 months, because unproductive was 3 months. There was a strike, so we could not able to produce anything 3 months. So 9 months itself is the ultimate productive activity. So 80,000 divided by 12 into 9, so minimum rent is 60,000 rupees. On this calculation in the year 2017, we have taken minimum rent as 60,000. So minimum rent and royalty payable both are same in this year. So there is no short working, no surplus, a short working recovered nil, short working not recovered, because any short working we can recoup only within 2 years. So 2 years is over. So short working not recovered is 18,000 rupees. So ultimate amount payable is 60,000 rupees. Amount payable is 60,000 rupees. Next, in the year 2018, 22,000 is the output, or 22,000 tons we have produced at the rate of 4 rupees. 88,000 rupees is the royalty payable. 88,000 is the royalty payable. Minimum rent 80,000 rupees. There is no any short working. Surplus 8,000. Short working recovered. Yes, there is, because second year, that is in the year 2016, there was a short working of 6,000. So that we are recovering here. Short working recovered 6,000 rupees. So surplus 8,000 minus 6,000. So we are excess with 82,000 rupees. So we are left with 82,000. How? 88,000 rupees is royalty payable. Surplus, whatever we had, 8,000 rupees, but short working recovered only 6,000. So 88,000 minus 6,000, amount payable column is 82,000 rupees. So we are done with the primary part of accounting for royalty, that is analytical table. So next we are further, we are supposed to prepare a minimum rent account as asked in the problem. So open minimum rent account with 6 columns, so date, particulars, rupees, date, particulars, rupees. So 2015, 2 landlord account, 30,000 rupees. 2015, buy royalty account, 12,000 rupees, because there was a short working. So buy short working account, 18,000 rupees. Both the side total, 30,000 and 30,000 rupees. Next, 2016, 2 landlord account, 50,000 rupees. 2016, buy royalty account, 44,000 rupees, and there is a shortage. So buy short working account, 6,000 rupees. Both the side total, 50,000 and 50,000. Next, in the year 2017, 2 landlord account, 60,000 rupees. 2017, buy royalty account, 60,000 rupees. Both the side total, 60,000 and 60,000 rupees. 2018, 2 landlord account, 82,000 rupees. 2018, buy royalty account, 82,000 rupees. Both the side total, 82,000 and 82,000 rupees. So we are done with the minimum rent account. So next we are further moving towards royalty account. Open a royalty table with the 6 column, that is date, particulars, rupees, date, particulars, rupees. So in the year 2015, 2 minimum rent account, 12,000 rupees. 2015, buy P&L account, 12,000 rupees. Both the side, 12,000, 12,000, because we are recording amount out of analytical table royalty column amount. So the same amount we are copying here. So two minimum rent account 12,000, by P&L account 12,000, both the side total 12,000 and 12,000. In the year 2016, two minimum rent account 44,000, 2016 by P&L account 44,000, both the side total 44,000 and 44,000. In the year 2017, two landlord account 60,000, 2017 by P&L account 60,000 rupees, both the side total 60,000, 60,000. In the year 2018, two landlord account 82,000 rupees, two short working account, there was a recovery of short working, how much? We recouped 6,000 rupees, so short working account 6,000, by P&L account 88,000, both the side total. So we are done with the royalty account. Next, further we are moving towards short working account. Open short working table with six column, that is date particulars rupees. In the year 2015, two minimum rent account 18,000 rupees. 2015 by balance carried down 18,000 rupees. This is the short working of first year 2015. 2016, two balance brought down 18,000 and two minimum rent account second year short working 6,000 rupees. So by balance carried down 24,000. When you total both the side, you're going to get 24,000. So 2017, two balance brought down 24,000. 2017 by P&L account 18,000 rupees, because there was a short working recovery duration was given only 2 years time. So we are done with the second year and we could not able to recoup the short working. So if any short working is not recouped, that should be transferred to the P&L account. So by P&L account 18,000 rupees and by royalty account 6,000 rupees. So that is the 2016 short working, both the side total 24,000 and 24,000. In the year 2018, two balance carried brought down, that is 6,000 rupees. 2018 by royalty account 6,000 rupees, both the side total 6,000 and 6,000. So we are done with the short working account. So next we are supposed to prepare a landlord account. So landlord account open with sixth column table, again date particulars rupees. So on the debit side, two bank account 30,000 rupees. 2015 by minimum rent account 30,000. Why minimum rent account? Because in the first year we could not able to generate or meet the royalty out of minimum rent out of royalty. So that is why by minimum rent account 30,000. In the year 2016, two bank account 50,000 rupees. 2016 by minimum rent account 50,000 rupees, both the side total 50,000 and 50,000. In the year 2016 also there was a short working, that means we could not able to meet a royalty amount out of minimum rent. So minimum rent was greater and royalty was shortage, so that is why we are showing as a minimum rent account. In the year 2017, two bank account 60,000 rupees. 2017 by royalty account 60,000 rupees. So we could able to meet minimum rent out of royalty payable. So both the side total 60,000 and 60,000 rupees. In the year 2018, two bank account 82,000 rupees. 2018 by royalty account 82,000 rupees, both the side total 82,000 and 82,000. So we are done with the royalty account. So why this 2018 82,000 rupees? Because out of 88,000 generated, 6,000 short working adjusted, so amount payable is 82,000 rupees. So we are done with the landlord account. So next we will be back with one more video, that is going to be a last last problem of this unit. So if you have any doubt, ping me up, reach me out. or you can reach me out through the comment section. So I'm done with this problem. So I'll be right back with one more problem. Until then, take care. See you soon. And bye-bye. Stay safe.